Here on the Xtra Factor, we have come to the X Factor contestants' house. I don't know how to get in though.
Hello.
Hello, it's Matt. Can I come in?
Yeah, of course.
Oh yes. That's worryingly easy. So this is your house? I mean, this hallway's bigger than mine.
You think giants live here?
This is your living room. It's where you get to just chill out, watch a bit of telly. I've actually got something special to show you. You're away from home. You might miss your family and your friends. Put pictures of Caroline and myself up.
When I'm feeling blue, I'm gonna come and look at them.
It's like, look, and I can walk.
Oh.
Maybe a little bit far.
Put that one back there. This is your kitchen.
There's ice machines. Oh my goodness, there's like drawers everywhere. Is this another one? Oh yeah, look.
I need not!
Oh, they slam in my house.
So this is your floor. Out the way, nice and quiet.
Oh.
Hey!
Oh, I've got floor space to do my dance moves.
Hoover.
Like that?
Yeah, heavy shopping. You've got to do the face. Sprinkler as well. I've got that one. That's in the sprinkler one. Oh no, the passenger
seat. Yeah. Hurry, reverse the mini. I can
do them all in here.
So, what do you think of the garden?
Oh, I love it. It's huge.
You three, this is your house
for
the next few weeks. Hope you enjoy it and good luck with lives.
Thank you.
Oh, God.
Hi YouTube, if you want to watch more clips like this, then press that button below. It's just there, look.